from the radio picture box.
Kenny Curtis and the Animal Farm.
Somebody's on the phone.
Hello, thank you for holding on the line. Dirk, the Fourth and Forgotten Chipmunk speaking. How may I help you?
Hi, Dirk.
Hello?
Hey.
Hello, hey. Hey.
Can you hear me?
Oh, I can hear you. Oh, yes, I can hear you. Chipmunks have outstanding ears. We can hear very well. So, that's all good. Now I can hear you.
My name's Michael.
Michael. That's a nice name. How are you, Michael?
Fine. How about you?
I'm all right. Except my back is bugging me today. But I've got a bit of a rash as well under my tail. It's not good. It's kind of painful. So. But beyond that, I'm well.
Well, I hope your tail rash clears up sometime.
Thank you. Well, me as well. Yes, I've got a salve, so an ointment, and I should be okay. Yeah.
I just wanted to tell you that my mom just loves how you talk.
Really?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
That's nice. Definitely, mums love me. They do. I am popular with the football moms.
Yeah, and plus you're one of my favorite Animal Farm characters.
That's lovely. So you like me and your mom likes me. That's nice. That's very nice. I like to be liked.
And I'm hoping you would play this song for me.
Absolutely. You see, let me point out the things that you did right there, okay?
Okay.
All right, you with me on this, Michael? First of all, you hooked me by saying that your mom loves me, because, you know, people like to be, you know, liked, but they also like to be liked by females, especially a chipmunk male. That's true. So right there, you got me. Then you added the fact that I was one of your favorite characters, which really made me feel connected to you and happy. And then you asked me to do something for you, which I'm definitely more inclined to do because you've been nice to me and said nice things about me. But to top it all off, the request you've made is my own song. And so right there, you really hit a home run with this one, Michael. You did a great job. Great job.
You're welcome.
Really great job. You're good at this. Can you call back every day?
I'll try.
Could you? Because I really needed this boost. You know, I really needed. I feel so much better about myself after having spoken to you. And you know, I wasn't having a very good day with the whole tail rash thing. I really needed this. Thank you so much, Michael.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I love you.
You too.
No. You don't understand. I love you. Okay? I love you. All right? You're a good friend to me. You're special. We should go and hang out sometime, I think.
All right.
We can go bowling. Do you like to bowl?
Yeah, I'm pretty good at it.
I'm terrible. I hate bowling. But we can go. I would go with you because I'm that close with you. I promised myself I wouldn't cry. Okay, I'm gonna go. I'm sorry. I'm blathering on. Look at me. I'm on a wreck now. All right. Ta-ta. We'll talk to you soon then. All right, Michael?
All right.
Okay.
Peter.
Tell your mom I said hi, would you?
Okay.
And then I'm single. Okay.
All right.
Okay, bye.
Yeah. In the place.